Add professionally designed and animated 3D LED screens to your projects with LED display screens for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Effects browser under Luca Visual Effects LED Display Screens, with some additional title templates in the Titles browser. Let's take a look at how one of the title templates works. I'll attach crawling text to the clip on my timeline. First, I'll add my text in the text section of the parameters. We'll come back to all the text effects in a minute. At the top of the parameters, there is a Z factor slider that skews the display screen in Z space, kind of like a lens distortion adjustment. I have some different lighting choices: edge, side, bottom, front, or none will turn off the lighting. Choose a preset that works with your footage. I'll use the 3D position, scale, and rotation controls to situate the display above the people on the street. You can adjust the 3D look of the display. Aspect scales the display horizontally. Depth scales the display on the Z axis. Front edge scales the front edge of the metal case around the screen. The corners default to round, but you can choose straight or miter corners. Next, I can make adjustments to the lighting of the 3D model. There is a luminosity slider, which adjusts the overall intrinsic brightness. I can choose from different lighting environments for different specular highlights on the model, and then adjust the intensity and angle. Choose from different metal textures. Make adjustments to the hue, saturation, and intensity of the panel itself. The text section is next. I can check the Crawl Stutter box to add a slight stutter to the crawling text. I can control many aspects of the text and crawl: pixel density, speed, glow, intensity, and even add a prism blur. Finally, there are animation controls. I can set an auto-rotate and an auto-zoom animation. Let's take a look at one of the effects. I'll drop the Custom Images template on the next clip on my timeline. My clip is loaded up in the top left, plus I have 5 other screens to which I can add clips. I'll load those up in the drop zones. I can then position and scale the clips within the screens. We have a lot of the same controls as in the previous example, but some nice differences pertinent to video clips. In the Displays section, I can adjust the spacing of the screens. I have a lot of different options over the look of the LEDs themselves. Density, roundness, and feathering yield some cool looks. Lowering the pixel density makes the LED sizes smaller and, incidentally, speeds up render times. Drop the pitch luminosity to 0 if you do this for the best look. There's also a resolution slider that goes from high res to low res. For the displays, I have different border and surface choices to really change up the shape and look of the box. I'll make final position and animation adjustments, and I'm done. These templates are perfect for music videos, ads, VJ visuals, social media, and any timeline that could use some dynamic special effects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.